Chief ministers of Assam and Nagaland called on Union Home Minister Amit Shah yesterday. Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma and Nagaland Chief Minister Nephew Ryo met Home Minister Shah in New Delhi, where several issues including interstate border row were taken up. Nagaland Deputy Chief Minister Y. Patton and former Nagaland Chief Minister T.R. Zidyang were also present in the meet. And taking to social media, Chief Minister Sarma said that they discussed various important issues and expressed gratitude to the Union Home Minister for his guidance. The meeting came in just a day after the Assam Chief Minister held a meeting with his Meghalaya counterpart Conrad Sangma over the border row between Assam and Meghalaya. Also to be noted here is that on Tuesday, Home Minister Shah had met Chief Minister Sarma and Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu and held talks on the border row between Assam and Arunachal Pradesh. The Himanta Biswa Sarma-led Assam government has been engaged in talks with the government of the neighbouring states for pushing for a resolution of the interstate border row with each of them. So big story at this point in time, viewers, the chief ministers of Assam and Nagaland called on Union Home Minister Amit Shah yesterday. Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma and Nagaland Chief Minister Nephew Ryo met Home Minister Shah in New Delhi, where several issues including interstate border row were taken up. Nagaland Deputy Chief Minister Y. Patton and a former Nagaland Chief Minister T.R. Zilyang were also present in the meet. And taking to social media, Chief Minister Sarma said that they discussed various important issues and expressed gratitude to the Union Home Minister for his guidance. The meeting came in just a day after the Assam Chief Minister held a meeting with his Meghalaya counterpart Conrad Sangma over the border row between Assam and Meghalaya. Also to be noted here is that on Tuesday, Home Minister Shah had met Chief Minister Sarma and Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu and held talks on the border row between Assam and Arunachal Pradesh. The Himanta Biswa Sarma-led Assam government had been engaged in talks with the government of the neighbouring states for pushing for a resolution of the interstate border row with each of them.